No. I watch some effects from 1 in 80 children and 1 in 54 boys. Over the years, I watched them rose dramatically. And now it's like, autism affects 1 in 100 children and 1 in 110 boys. You can learn the signs of autism at autismspeaks.org. Again, that's autismspeaks.org. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.